How to let go when it doesn't like you. Hello ladies and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Alex Carmont, your French relationship expert. In today's video, I want to help you to let go when a man doesn't like you. I know it's not easy. I know that you put a lot of effort and energy into this situation. But unfortunately, sometimes a man cannot be interested. And it's really important for you to let go. Before to give you some advice, I really encourage you to download my free ebook. It's in the description link just right below, and it's for free. It's a bestseller in France, in Europe, and it can change your love life. The problem that I've seen with all the ladies that I've coached, when a man doesn't like you, you feel it's because of you. So you will lose self-confidence, you will talk a lot about the problems, and you will also unfortunately think that you are not able to meet a right guy, the guy that will love you. It's not your fault. We cannot control attraction. There is men that can be attracted to you and some others that are not really attracted or they just want to commit to the relationship. But the first tip that I really want to share with you, it's not your fault. So don't take the responsibility of this situation. It's okay to not attract every man. It's not a big deal. Tip number two that I want to share with you to make sure that you will let go if a man doesn't like you. It's always about doing the effort to just release all of your emotions and all of your feelings. What do I mean by that? There is a lot of women who can stick to this situation, always talk about this man, always ask a lot of questions, always look at his life and not their life. So if you want to let go, you need to make sure that now you will look at only your personal life. Don't talk about him, don't talk about the past, don't talk about this situation. Just focus on your personal life, because then we will send a good message to your mind to not focus on the past and this man, but to open a new page in your life. One more time, it's okay to not attract everyone, but it's not okay to stick in the past and to not make sure that you will change your habit. It's really important for us to not focus on just one man, because then it will become some codependency. And we don't want this because it's always a situation that you will suffer. I know it's really hard to let go when a guy doesn't like you, specifically when you had strong feelings for him, strong love for him. The fact is, in today's world, it's really important to socialize. The more you give, the more you can receive. And when I say by give, it's not in love. The more you give positive energy. That's why you need to smile to a lot of people. You need to give compliments to a lot of people, men, but also women, because we just want to share your energy and to receive back. This guy was not the purpose of your life. Your happiness cannot rely on just one person. We need to stabilize your life and your situation. So please, give you some dreams, some projects, some goals about your professional life, your personal life, or even in the attraction process. Because the more you will work on your body language, on your attraction, the way you talk to a man, the best you can find someone that will like you. And it's okay. It's okay to move on. It's okay to open a new page. Now, if you have some difficulty to meet someone that you really love, or if you have some difficulty to make sure that you can find someone and be happy in a relationship, come on my website, FrenchRelationshipExpert.com. You have tons of articles. You can book a private coaching session with me personally, and together we can change your love life. If you have any question, feel free to ask me in the comment section just right below. Give me a like and please subscribe to this amazing YouTube channel. Every single day you can hear my French accent, but you can receive some tips to make sure that even if a guy doesn't like you, you can move on, you can rebuild your life, rebuild your personal confidence, and make sure you will attract the right one. Someone that will give you a lot of attention, someone that will share with you your life, that will commit to the relationship, and someone that will bring happiness into your life. Because ladies, you deserve the best. So even if it's not easy, because you like this guy, if he doesn't like you, it's time to move on. It's time to change. It's time to learn from every single experience from your love life. I will see you tomorrow for a new video, but remind you, if you have any question, I'm here for you. I will see you soon, ladies. Bye-bye.